One of quantum mechanics' more eye-catching theories is the many-worlds interpretation. It states that for any decision or measurement made in our world, there are branches made into other worlds where the other possibilities, the other decisions and measurements, happen instead. If it's correct, then it means that there are countless universes in existence alongside this one, but they're always out of sight for us. So, this is Unveiled, and today we're asking the extraordinary question, what if we proved parallel universes?
Are you a fiend for facts? Are you constantly curious? Then why not subscribe to Unveiled for more clips like this one, and ring the bell for more fascinating content.
The notion of parallel universes may seem like pure science fiction, and yet it comes up a lot in real-world science, especially in theoretical physics. According to physicist Brian Greene, speaking on a 2011 edition of the National Public Radio talk show Fresh Air, we, quote, can't avoid having some version of the multiverse in our studies if we push deeply enough, end quote. Yes, parallel universes perfectly lend themselves to the crazy, zany, colorful world of sci-fi, but serious academic science invariably tends to point us in their direction too, no matter how unbelievable it can seem. Importantly, there is as yet no direct evidence that these extra universes are there, but most theories do tend to arrive at similar conclusions. For example, one commonly held idea on the shape of the universe states that it should be flat and infinite, which would lead to a variation of the many worlds interpretation, as it implies an overriding structure in which every possible atomic arrangement could eventually exist many times over. String theory, perhaps our most prominent attempt at a theory of everything, also arrives at a theoretical higher landscape of potentially endless universes, this time via a kind of multi-dimensional membrane. At present, we are searching for direct signs that any of our many worlds models could be true. With string theory in particular, some versions include a way for us to check for any other universes that could be out there. Within the string theory / membrane structure, there's a chance that particles could break free from their home membrane to either float in the void in between or to infiltrate another membrane, and perhaps to infiltrate ours, i.e. enter our universe. If we could detect those particles, then we'd know without a doubt that parallel universes exist. But equally, we can try to track those particles as they leave us. If a particle were to leave our universe, then we could count that now absent particle as an energy loss, which is something that should be far easier to notice and measure. It's why, when scientists smash particles together in particle accelerators, amongst everything else they're searching for, they look for signs of lost energy, because that could indicate that a particle has escaped our universe and perhaps headed for another one. There are other methods in this quest to capture proof of parallel worlds too. Some hope to find stronger evidence by studying the cosmic microwave background radiation, which is the leftover radiation in this universe from the Big Bang. If another universe were to have ever collided with ours, for example, there would likely be some form of scar in the CMB. And if we were to identify that scar, then we'd know that there was at least one other universe for ours to contend with. Alternatively, there's the fine-tuning problem to consider, which is the realization that this universe is so precisely and perfectly balanced to allow for life that it can't have been a one-off. The chances are that there must be others out there with far less favorable conditions that are much more volatile. Supporters say that in this way, the existence of a multiverse helps to explain one of the greatest problems of all, why we're here. It's clear then that were we to prove that parallel universes exist, it would bring about a paradigm shift in the way humanity thinks about its own existence, and the implications for our lives would be immeasurably massive. It's of course possible that if there are infinite parallel universes, then there are some that are totally different from our own, and some that are almost exactly the same, as well as everything in between. Therefore, there could be endless versions of you out there, each one mostly similar, but also slightly different. The classic representation of this is that in one world you have brown eyes and in another you have blue, or blonde hair turns to red. But the points of potential difference could really be infinite. Perhaps you're exactly the same except your voice is one tone deeper, or your favorite color is green instead of yellow, or the eyelashes on your left eye are ever so slightly shorter. Naturally, it all depends on how many universes could exist. But in one study, the Stanford physicists Vitaly Van Schuren and Andre Lind calculated that as many as 10 to the power of 10 to the power of 10 to the power of 7 could be possible. This is just an incredibly high number and greater than the human brain can ever truly process. So maybe we should expect such a comically specific, near-endless line of new versions of ourselves so as to include one with even an eyelash's worth of difference. And then it would be the same for everyone else and for everything else. And for all the tiny changes that could take place, there would also be huge sprawling changes too. Parallel universes where the laws of nature are completely different, where the rules of matter are totally upended. And naturally, many, many worlds where humans don't exist at all. Where life of any kind hasn't even begun to become possible. Broadly speaking, our imagination is the only limit, and various academics have proposed models for this. In MIT cosmologist Max Tegmark's Mathematical Universe hypothesis, mathematics is the key, transcending nature itself, to build everything in this universe and the multiverse. For the Harvard philosopher Robert Nozick, the principle of fecundity is crucial, which bluntly argues that all possible universes exist. If they can be thought of, they can be. Which is a fun idea when you consider what it could mean for fictional universes, that everywhere from Narnia to Hogwarts to Middle Earth actually exists somewhere. To blend the implications even further still, it could mean that the dream scenes we all conjure up while sleeping also exist somewhere. These are also figments of our imagination, but with proven parallel universes, they could be true facets of reality as well. Of course, proving parallel worlds is one thing, but accessing them would be another. At best, it would be extremely difficult, and at worst, it could be impossible. Much depends on the true structure of what reality is. If the universe truly is infinite, then we could have a quilted universe on our hands. This term, popularized again by Brian Greene, refers to the multiverse existence of every possible arrangement of particles, only everything is at least contained within one overriding structure. So all we have to do to access this type of multiverse is to travel far enough in the right direction, most likely via wormholes. If the many worlds of the multiverse are separated though, such as with bubble or membrane universes, then it's an even more difficult task, wherein we'd need to somehow bridge the momentous gap. We'd need to work out how to hop between this universe and another. But again, it would all hinge on exactly how the multiverse we'd now proven to be real was built and how it was born. Ultimately, finding proof of parallel worlds, if they exist, will be extremely tough. And most likely, even if science was to make a major breakthrough, it would take years, maybe centuries, before it was accepted as fundamental fact. Proving the multiverse would serve to shake the boundaries of our reality, probably more so than anything else ever before. Not only would it dramatically change how we saw ourselves as human individuals, but it would also change how we viewed the Earth as a whole, the Milky Way as a galaxy, and it could also completely alter our ideas about faith and God. Because now even the immensity of the universe will have shifted. Even the intricacy of life itself will have altered. Humankind would know not only that there are other worlds out there, but also that there are other constructs containing even more worlds with an even greater level of otherness about them. How would you feel living in a time of such enlightenment? Because that's what would happen if we proved parallel universes.
What do you think? Is there anything we missed? Let us know in the comments, check out these other clips from Unveiled, and make sure you subscribe and ring the bell for our latest content.